and you're all spread out through the chapel. We also want to welcome our live audience on our YouTube Live. Everyone wave and say hi. Thanks for tuning in. You guys are all TV stars now. Can you believe it? You can start your own YouTube channels now. Okay, I want you to raise your hand if you're feeling just a little bit nervous. I saw some hands shoot straight up. Okay, we're gonna pray and try to calm our nerves a little bit, okay? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this time that we get to share our talents with everyone, with our friends, with our family. I pray that your peace that surpasses understanding would calm all of our hearts and minds right now as we're beginning to prepare to share all of the hard work that we put in this semester into our musical performances, and we pray that all of it would be for your glory. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Okay, yay, yes, we can clap for that. Okay, so a couple of announcements. I want to let you know that a lot of our pianists are playing two songs, okay? So if you could please hold your performance, if you could hold your applause until after they finish the second song, you'll know that they're finished because they'll get up and acknowledge the audience, okay? The second thing is for Miss Margaret's studio, and mine too if you want, although it's much smaller. They're going to do a group picture afterwards. And then also, there's a little surprise in the treasure box outside, so don't forget to pick that up on your way out, okay? So we're going to start up. Did I forget to introduce myself? I hope not. My name is Miss Melissa Berg. Hi. Yes, thank you, Miss Lee. Okay. And we're going to start with my students first, okay? And first up, we're going to have Addie come play for us. So please welcome Addie. So much, Addie. Okay, a new addition to our recital is disinfecting. So just hold on a second. Here we go. I've been practicing all week. Okay, awesome. Thank you. I just realized we don't have any. Maybe we could get a little trash bag for these. This is really the first time we've ever had to figure this out. Okay, next I'd like to invite Cameron to come up and she's gonna sing for us.
Just a every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun and snap the job's a game. In every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a look, a spree, it's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in the most delightful way. A robin feathering its nest has very little time to rest while gathering its bits of twine and twig. Through quite intense in his pursuits, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along. For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in the most delightful way.
Hey, thank you so much, Cameron. This is so fun. Oh. Even better. Wow. Oh, thank you, Cameron. Very responsible. Okay. Now we have a special treat. One of our participants was not able to make it live to the recital, but she did pre-record her performance for you. So we're going to see Kayla perform, and you will be able to see this live on the YouTube stream, okay? Maybe don't start it quite yet. I want to wipe this down first. Yes. Oh boy.
Run the
of the wind. You can own the earth and still all you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
We just want to wave at you and your family online. Can we give them a little wave, just in case they didn't hear your clap? And Miss Lee might have an announcement. He did. Oh, we're live, so we're good. Okay, everything okay? Fantastic. Okay. You know, COVID, everything's just one big experiment. Okay, all right, we're gonna move on to some more of our piano students now. I'd like to invite James to come up and play for us. Okay, come on up, James. Disinfecting the piano again. Okay. Esteban, you want to come up here for us? Hey, Esteban, welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you, Esteban. Oh, here she goes again. Oh, much more elegant this time. Beautiful, beautiful technique. A true pianist, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. And I'd like to invite Noah to come up next. Okay, thank you, Noah. Oh. All right, good job, buddy. Okay, can I have Benjamin come up next? Yay, Benjamin. Very nice suspenders. I like them. Thank you, Benjamin. Great job. Okay, I'd like to invite Charlotte to come up next. Thank you, Charlotte. Okay. I'd like to invite Celia to come up next. Celia. Yes, next I'd like to invite up Kaylee. Yay, Kaylee. Good job, Kaylee. Okay, can I have Valentina come up next? All right. How are my YouTubers doing? Doing good? Can you give me an invisible wave? Oh, thank you so much. We see you. Okay, great. Miss Lee just shouted that we got a thumbs up, so someone's waving. Thank you. so much. Okay, now I'd like to invite Jocelyn to come up. How about Mason? Come on down.
Oh, sorry. Hold on.
My job is back. Okay. I'm just not as good as Miss Margaret. Mason and Diego, why don't you come on up?
Thank you.
right, Carter, come on up. All right, Carter. Vanna next. All right. Thank you, Vanna. Well, well done, everybody. Can we give all of our students one final round of applause? And let's say thank you to our YouTube audience for tuning in. You can wave or clap. I'm not quite sure what they can see. Hi, YouTube. Thank you so much for joining us. We just want to personally thank you for investing in your child's music education. We're so happy to have Miss Lee at our school to teach your children every week, but we want to acknowledge, yes, let's give Miss Lee a round of applause, because she is... Yes, but there's nothing like a child attending a lesson one-on-one and really getting that that one-on-one time instruction on a new instrument and really fine-tuning their skills. And we know that that's an investment. After you invest so much into their school education already, to put that on top of it, it's really a gift to your children. So we just want to say thank you to the parents. Yeah, you can clap for yourselves, pat yourself on the back. Yes, oh, I love that. Yeah, students, if you want to make sure you thank your moms and dads, okay? So I'm going to close us in prayer, and then I'm going to present our certificates, okay? We have a certificate for everybody, and we also have a little treasure from the treasure box. So don't forget to pick that up on the way out, okay? God, we thank you for this time that we were able to gather, even though it wasn't as many people as we would have liked to fit into the chapel. We're so grateful that we were able to gather at all and share our gifts with one another. We're so thankful that technology has come so far that we can share our gifts even with those who are not able to be here in person. So we thank you for the gift of technology. We thank you for the gift of music. And we pray that you continue to bless our week, and we hope that our music was glorifying to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay. So I've got some certificates here. Okay. I'm going to put my mask back on since everyone's coming back up. Okay. So Cameron, got your certificate right here. Here you go. Kayla, she is online. Let's give her one more round of applause. I'm going to give this to Miss Lee, and maybe you can come and pick it up. Okay. Addie, let's give Addie a round of applause. She's going to come and pick up her certificate later. I've got a certificate for James. Yes, great job, James. Okay, Milan, I think is not here, right? Okay, Esteban, there you go, buddy. Okay, Noah, certificate for Noah. Great job. Benjamin. There you go. Charlotte. Yeah. Okay, Zion, whoops, sorry. Celia. There you go, Celia. You're welcome. Kaylee, there you are. Good job. I just want to say I love all your outfits. Everyone dressed up so nicely. It's so fun to see all the different outfits that you chose for this event. Valentina, there you go. Good job. Hunter, nope, sorry, Jocelyn. There you go, Jocelyn. Okay, and Mason. Okay, and Diego. Good job, buddy. And Okay, great job. And students, the teachers just want to say thank you to you for working so hard. We know it is so difficult to learn music. It is basically like learning a whole new language, and it takes a lot of hard work and diligence. So we just want to give you one more round of applause for all your hard work. Thank you so much for working so hard. And Miss Margaret, students, we're going to take a picture up here in the front before you choose your treasure. Okay, so thank you so much for coming to this year's Music Academy recital. We will see you next session. Thank you. Bye, YouTube. Thank you for tuning in.
students. Good to see you guys. This is recital number 2. We had one a few hours ago, and the students did awesome. And we're going to start again. And we have another round of families. So thank you so much for coming out here. Thank you so much for being flexible with all the schedule changes and all the emails. And so lots of details. We're doing things very differently this year. And so, but we appreciate you guys. We thank you so much for investing in your students' musical education. So, students, are you guys excited? Yes, great. Now, let's see. Is there anyone that's a little nervous? No. No? Oh, my gosh. Mia, I love that. I believe you, Mia. So we're going to pray, and then we're going to get started. Is everybody ready? All right, let's bow our heads and close our eyes. Lord Jesus, I thank you so much for the gifts that you have given to each student here today. I thank you for their instructors that have met them where they are at and helped them to grow in the talents that you have given them. I ask that you would give them the courage and the confidence and the excitement to play their instruments, to sing for your glory today. We love you, Lord, and we're just so grateful that we get to be here in person enjoying music. So we love you, Lord, and we thank you for this. In Jesus' name, all God's children said, amen. Amen. All right, so we're going to begin with students of Mr. Metzler. So we're starting in the group 3, and we're going to welcome Miss Layla. So Layla's going to come on up. All right. Layla has her beautiful dress and a beautiful flute. It's purple. Did you purposely match my dress? I'm sorry. Go ahead. Keep going. Please welcome Layla, everybody. Just so you guys know, Layla has been learning the flute over Zoom this entire year. So that is amazing what she has done. So great job, Layla. All right. Yay! Beautiful job. Next, we have Mr. Diego with his clarinet.
Thank you.
Great job, Diego. He was also in the last recital playing the piano. So way to go, man of many talents. So let's congratulate the students of Mr. Metzler. Woo. Next, we have students of Mr. Lucas, and we're going to begin with Miss Sadie Hunan. All right, and contrary to the program, no, it is not her mother playing today, but it'll be her daughter.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.
Thank you.
listeners. I apologize. Great job, Sadie. Next we have Mr. Christian, who is going to serenade us with the guitar as well. Let's give it up for Christian.
So one of the fun things about guitar and Sadie and Christian, they chose the songs, or they had a significant part in choosing the songs that they're performing right now. This is one of Christian's favorite songs, so we did a little guitar adaptation for it. Let's congratulate the students of Lucas, Sadie, and Christian. Way to go. All right, next we are going into the students of Miss Emily.
And some of you guys, Emily, could you please stand? Some of you guys may remember Emily from a couple of years ago when she was Miss Margaret's student. So she has graduated, and she's actually currently studying music education and English at APU. And so with school and colleges and students going to online learning, Emily had free time. And I said, hey, would you like to be a Music Academy instructor? And she was like, okay. And so she has been extremely helpful this year in teaching some of her students. So we're going to welcome first Ari Peck. Ari, are you here, buddy? There you are. Let's give it up for Ari. Great job, Ari. Ari, go ahead and take a bow, buddy. You did a great job. Let's give it for Ari. Way to go. And next we have Carson. He's going to come up and play a tune for us. Thank you. job, Carson. Go ahead and take a bow, buddy. Great job. All right. Next, we have the lovely Mackenzie. Thank you, Emily. We call that the wash. Beautiful job, Mackenzie. And go ahead and take a bow. Way to go. Beautiful. And next we have Mr. Dominic. Come on up here, Dominic. Call that one the disinfector. His little sister Mia coming up. We call that the staircase walk. Mia, go ahead and take a bow, sweetie. You did a great job. Way to go. Next, we have Mr. Matthew. We call that one the Matthew. And go ahead and take a bow, buddy. Way to go. And our last performer this evening is Mr. Jeremiah, the older brother of Ari. Great job, Jeremiah. Go ahead and take a bow, buddy. You deserve it. Way to go. All right, and that concludes our recital for this evening. So students, please stand. And let's give them a big round of applause for a job well done. Way to go. I know learning your instrument was very different this year, and you guys did a great job. So you did something that none of us teachers have ever done before, learn online. So great way to go. So I'm going to hand out some certificates of completion to congratulate the students on a great recital, well done. The first student is Miss Layla Guzam. Congratulations, Layla. Next, we have Mr. Diego Solano. Way to go, Diego. Great job, buddy. Next, we have, you know, we're going to have to retract and make a new one, Sadie, because it still has your mom's name on it. So, congratulations. You can hold on to it, but I will make you a new one. Great job. Next, we have Mr. Christian Corey. Great job, Christian. And next, we have Mr. Peck. Ari, come on up here, buddy. Great job. Zim, zip, 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 zip. Whoa, super fast. All right, next we got Mr. Carson Magel. Carson, way to go, buddy. Zip, 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 zip. Okay, next we have Mackenzie Meese. Great job, Mackenzie. Way to go. Here we go. Did we spell your name correctly?
Yes.
Okay, great. Okay, great. And next we have Mr. Dominic Bravo. Great job, Dominic. Great job. And Miss Mia Bravo. Or Brava. And then we have Mr. Matthew Elmer. Great job, Matthew. Whoa, that was the fastest run ever. And lastly, we have Mr. Jeremiah Peck. Come on up here. Great job, students. Thank you again for coming out this evening, and I will close in prayer, and then you are dismissed. Lord Jesus, I thank you so much for these students' incredible gift and talents this evening. I thank you so much for these teachers that have worked tirelessly to make one-on-one music instruction doable for these kids. I ask that you would bless these students, that you would continue to develop them as they grow more and more every day into who you've called them to be. We love you, Lord, and all God's children said, amen. All right, thank you, students. You're dismissed. And online, thank you so much for tuning in with us. And that concludes our spring recital.